Well, the ball spinning loose, headed in by Smith, and the referee's giving a goal. Gordon Smith scores. 3 minutes from the end of extra time.